Before installing an AP, check the type and specifications of the installation scenario to determine the mounting method and required materials. This video provides instructions on how to mount a wall plate AP on a concrete wall using expansion screws. Ensure that the wall plate AP is mounted upright, but do not mount it on the ceiling. Reserve at least 200 mm clearance around the AP, including its top and bottom, to ensure heat dissipation. Prepare appropriate tools and protective gear before installation. As AP positions may be high, only experts wearing protective gear can perform installation. Do not insert a paper knife deeply into the box when unpacking to prevent damage to objects inside. In a wall mounting scenario, the components and tools displayed above are required. Mark the mounting hole positions on the wall with a marker. A level instrument can be used to help mark the holes to ensure equilibrium. Drill holes on the wall using an electric drill. The holes should fit the expansion bolts. Hammer the plastic expansion sleeves into the wall. Secure the mounting bracket to the wall. Connect cables to the corresponding ports on the AP as required. Clamp the AP on the mounting bracket. Ensure that the four rubber feet fit into the mounting holes. Fasten the Phillips screw into the AP to prevent it from falling off. If the anti-theft function is required, use a Torx screw instead. Check the installation and request qualified commissioning personnel to power on and commission the AP.